You're the boss, Vetra. Oh, your dad, Drek. Vetra told me what happened to your dad. I've lost a little over 10 years. Figure you could use some cheering or at least a distraction. This usually helps me. Drek has attached 37 images of various rifles and shotguns. 2 are duplicate images, many are Loras. Oh, what a mark. The gun nut.
Back from the dead.
Right, I'm not sure whether you could actually see the frame rate above on the top left. This is the settings. I'm able to get a perfect settings with a smooth gameplay. Before that, I was able to play within 45 to 60-70 plus. And now with my recording, while I'm doing the recording, it reduced the frame rate between minimum, it can be about 33 to 40 frames per 40 or 50 frames. So it's actually not bad. I finally got a perfect settings, but you know what, I've not tried with other kind of world, but I think it's just like in terms of certain angle, certain distance, the frame rate will drop. So here's the settings I'm having right now. But the key is definitely the resolution scale. So my resolution scale mode is 720. Okay. Texture quality is high. Anti-aliasing is FXAA. Ambient occlusion is SSAO. Post-processing quality is medium. Texture filtering is high. Lighting quality is low. Shadow quality is high. Effects quality is high. Mesh quality is high. Shadow quality is low. Terrain quality is high. Vegetation is now medium. So far this has been the best settings, which guarantees a solid if without recording is about 60 to 70 FPS, and I'm pretty happy about that. It's actually finally I get to play a quite smooth gameplay. I didn't want to try with Ultra because well, I don't lose these settings, man. So anyway, where we left off is that we got an outpost with this is called Pandromos, and now we are off to, what is wrong with her? Is she drunk? I think she's drunk. She's drunk. Dude. And this guy is just walking around idly. Okay. Yes.
Ascent is go.
Holy, look at that. Is that my cutscene? I'm not sure whether you could actually see it. The frame rate right now is 300 frames per second. It's dropping right now. But that was crazy.
Before the meeting gets started, I have bunk assignments for PB and Drac.
Already put my rucksack in the kitchen.
It's about 50 to 70 frames per second.
And I'm in one of the escape pods. More my speed. That's fantastic. Welcome aboard. Any thoughts, Ryder?
We're adventurers. Whatever makes the squad comfortable is okay with me.
That's right.
Let's talk about our success on Eos. Besides establishing our first viable outpost, we did some amazing things. We discovered the Remnant and breached their vault.
And didn't get killed.
Overcame radiation poisoning a number of times.
And didn't die.
Confronted by Ket at every turn.
Once again, did not get killed.
You guys really need to raise the bar on what you call success.
Yeah, should we use the Krogan definition of success that got your homeworld nuked by your own people?
Fair enough.
Let's focus. Back to the task at hand. Looking forward.
Exactly. Here's my only question. When do we hit that next vault? It looked active. We have to get on that.
Hang on, hang on. We need to not go off half-cocked.
There are initiative priorities. The team calls the shots.
Actually, the Pathfinder calls the shots, just to be clear.
Hmm.
So what do you need from us, Ryder?
I kind of like the chemistry right now.
Let's be kind and give each other the benefit of the doubt. Finding a home for tens of thousands in this hellscape is stressful enough without adding dysfunction.
You got it, boss.
Oh boy.
If Krogan are known for one thing, it's getting along.
But not humility or self-awareness.
Okay, let's head back to the Nexus. PB, Drac, see Lexi for a physical. Good meeting, everyone.
Make yourself so awkward.
Nice place you found.
Clean air, plants, helps me think.
Something on your mind?
Maybe.
What the hell was that?
I know that look. It's just my biotics reacting to all this. I don't normally lose it like that. A Huntress should have better control.
Huntress?
Another term for an Asari commando. I was one before the initiative. Some things stick, though. Like losing the old man.
How does a human soldier get to serve with Asari?
Prove your biotics can rip an APC apart, and people get nervous. Funny that. The Alliance found me a cross-species military initiative in a hurry. Sent me to Thessia to serve with the Huntress unit. One of the few places where my powers were welcomed. Your father made another one.
There's a lot of loss going around. Dad, the Golden Worlds.
A friend and mentor who trained you to be a Pathfinder. I prepped for years as your father's second. Then he chooses you? An untrained Pathfinder and all this mess to fix? The hell was he thinking?
Is this going to be a problem, Cora?
I don't want a rival. Just answers. It's done. Best I can do now is be your second. Keep your father's mission alive. Then maybe we'll all get what we came out here for.
Wait, what is that love ship thing? Is this what I think it is? Is this flirting?
You, me, side by side? I like the sound of that.
Don't be charming when I'm mad at you.
Are you? You're not glowing. Blushing, maybe.
Look, there's still the mission. A lot of dreams to fulfill.
So what brought you out to Andromeda?
Biotics like this. Thinking like an Asari Huntress. I never had a place. Best I could be was a useful freak. The initiative was meant to be different. Will be different if this mission succeeds. So I'm seeing it through. It's quiet in here. I can keep the plants watered while I work. First job, see if there's any news on the Asari Ark. If they made it, we could use some Asari expertise. If you want to talk, I'll be here.
I don't see plants. I can't just drop down like that. Weird.
Don't give the Pathfinder too much trouble. Oh, Roshan.
Who are you talking to?
Kesh, Nexus Superintendent, thinks she can boss me around just because she's my granddaughter.
What?
Well, welcome to the Tempest. Trouble's what we do.
I like the way you think, kid.
Hmm. Someone somewhere shivered when I said that.
Probably Tan. Damn politicians.
Is that all you brought?
You travel lean when supplies are tight and you're on your own.
Your people had to know what it'd be like when you left the Nexus.
We did, but there weren't a lot of options. After the mutiny happened, it was either buckle under Tan's rules or start our own colony. Easy choice. Bad consequences all around.
Not all Krogan left. Your granddaughter stayed.
Good thing she did. Without my Rushan, you wouldn't have had much of a station to tie your ship to. As for me, I'm way more useful out here. Lots to shoot at, for one.
Your people come first.
Keeping Kesh and our colony safe will always be my top priority. That's why I'm happy to tag along, help make this galaxy a little more hospitable.
Can't argue with that.
Is this my room? Ooh, I like the view already.
Pathfinder, help me with something? I know, not exactly standard. Gotta make the space comfortable. Plus, the fabric diffuses the charge from an overclocked omni-blade. Not giving up a 6% boost, right?
Someone brought this to Andromeda?
It was new when we left. It's been a hard year.
My thesis on Krogan virility and aggression is what got me in the initiative.
I had no idea. I'd love to hear more. Over dinner, maybe?
Oh. Thing is, Ryder, you're not my type.
Oh.
What's your type?
Not a patient. I need to be able to look at you clinically, without distractions.
Am I distracting?
Not nearly as much as you think you are. But we were discussing the Ket. An autopsy could teach us potential weaknesses, average lifespan.
Right.
Just something to think about. Sam, make sure the Pathfinder eats his vegetables.
These are the Pathfinder's quarters. Your quarters.
Holy Sam's router's down there too. Crap. Ooh, I can? Where's the wardrobe? Where's the wardrobe? Where's the wardrobe? Is that the wardrobe? Oh my gosh. Your wardrobe is a console. This has always been my favorite combination color. Full black, no, not really full black, but overall mostly black. Second will be the red. The third last smaller details of white. You're the boss, Vetra. Oh, your dad, Drek. Vetra told me what happened to your dad, a philosopher. Over 10 years, figure you could use some cheering or at least a distraction. This usually helps me. Drek has attached 37 images of various rifles and shotguns to our duplicate images. Many Loras. Oh, what a mark. The gun nut.
So, if we're going to work together, you might notice I like to joke around sometimes. Lighten things up. How's your sense of humor, Sam?
Alec Ryder encouraged me to develop this skill.
Humor's not a skill, it's... Okay, try telling me a joke.
A neutron enters a bar and asks, how much is a drink? The bartender replies, for you, no charge.
I can see why Dad told you to keep working on your humor.
Neutron charge. For you, no charge. Dang it. Hey, can I ask again?
How are those jokes coming, Sam?
Why don't Threshermores eat comedians? Because they taste funny.
How are those jokes coming, Sam?
My algorithms are formulating a new one, calculating the trajectory of the punchline. That was not a joke.
Oh, right.
But it was,
how are those jokes coming, funny. Sam?
I am formulating a new one.
You're setting up in here, huh?
Yeah, I'm going through what we got out of that vault. If I can crack this data storage box, it'll help with a personal project back on the Nexus. This is a nice, out-of-the-way place where I can tinker, and I can sleep anywhere. It's not exactly homey, but I like that about it. Not really looking for a home. Oh, but I will help you find everyone a home. While I'm with you, at least.
Does your brain ever take a breath?
Sorry, not really. Even my dreams are in time lapse.
What?
I get it. You want to know who's on your ship, so you're here to figure out what makes me tick, right?
Something like that. Sure.
Well, I was born in a log cabin on rural Haitiana, to simple but loving parents, just trying to... I look forward, not back, Ryder. Why snooze through my life story?
Oh.
Get to know me out in the field, while we're uncovering the mysteries of this galaxy. That's why I'm here. Got tired of yawning back home.
Should I try? Barn dog.
Tackling complete strangers in the Milky Way wasn't doing it for you?
I think tackling you anywhere would be fun. Did I say that out loud?
Ooh, this is
good.
Life
won't be boring with you around. I may never yawn again.
Maybe you just needed more sleep.
We were out for 600 years. A special someone made the trip with me, and she woke up a different person. I've slept enough. Ryder, the Milky Way was so... been there, done that. Even if I hadn't done it, someone had. If there's one thing you should know about me, it's that I live for the unknown. For the never been done.
Well, congratulate yourself. No one has ever so successfully dodged my attempts to get to know them.
Yes! I'm number one! Buy me a drink sometime.
This is the weirdest Asari I've ever met. I think she didn't grow up as a Asari.
I need remnants, Rem. Remtech, I call it.
Okay.
Ryder, you meet Spender yet? Colonial Affairs, the ass in assistant director. Got no idea why Addison keeps him around. Spender lied to the Krogan during the uprising, and he's headed out for cash ever since. He's up to something. I just can't prove it. We should pay him a visit on the Nexus.
Why is it, like, Chinese names? Is it because of I'm Asian? I named it Chinese. Dang it, Dad. What do you do? Yeah, it's all Chinese names. Oh, Aizen.
We're on a collision course with unknown objects.
Whoa.
Make corrections. Sam, are you on?
Collision is imminent.
All stop, now!
Cat ships, a dozen. No, more.
They've got us pinned against the Scourge.
They are scanning us, Pathfinder.
Well, scan them back.
Where is the one who activated the remnant?
Oh, they speak English.
Their DNA signature is there. Answer me.
You're the one in my way. Who are you?
They've lost navigation.
We're being steered into their ship.
Just tell me what you want.
I won't explain what you can't understand.
Ryder, I have almost regained control of the ship. I need a few more seconds.
I actually know a lot about the Remnant. We should compare notes.
Enough. Your defiance is naive and reckless. This day marks the beginning of your greatness.
Sam?
I have plotted a potential course through the Scourge.
Do it!
Oh.
Report.
Enemy destroyed. Damage to aft sensors.
Scourge got it?
Yes.
Get us out of here.
Oh.
It will be tight.
Callow? Yes!
Nice work, kid.
Yeah. But who the hell was that guy?
Ryder, we've got trouble down here. You need to find us a port now.
Great. Where'd we end up, anyway?
Sensors are damaged, but I think we're at the vault's coordinates.
You think? Gil, give it what you can. We're setting down.
That looks very hazardous.
We're being contacted.
We have to land. Open a comm.
Tov Jagalesto.
We're visitors from another galaxy. Our intentions are peaceful.
Av Nalesetto.
They've sent us a nav point.
Set us down. Yes. Ha, look at that. It's beautiful.
Ooh.
We need in that vault.
Please, you're not really going out there on your own.
We can't afford a repeat of last time. I'm the Pathfinder. First contact is on me.
Most important thing ever. No pressure.
If this goes badly, if I get eaten alive, even if it's hilarious, please destroy the vids.
I'm not wearing my armor.
Need me to take my shoes off?
Wow.
I'm Paran Shai, governor of Aya. We are the Angara.
Hello. I'm a Pathfinder.
They look weird.
Yes. You crossed dark space. I've heard of your journey. Jol, I have this in hand.
Ephra saw this ship come in and sent me to find out what's going on.
He's a human from another galaxy. A Pathfinder.
Aya is hidden. Protected. What do you want?
I apologize. Landing here the way we did, without warning, on fire, was not the plan.
That's good to know, because if it was, that would be a very bad plan. I'll inform Ephra. He'll be waiting for you in his office at the Resistance headquarters. I'll meet you there.
I will accompany you through our city. Your crew will stay on your ship. Follow me.
Oh. So she's...
Follow closely. Do not try to explore the city or interact with anyone. Ephra's guards will use force if necessary.
Fine, whatever.
Understood. Is it okay to ask you questions?
I suppose. This is the Resistance headquarters. Ephra is waiting inside.
Oh, I still get to use my own needle.
They are bullies, but this situation is now your fault. Don't get kicked out, Moran, not because of them.
But you're telling me to be weak?
No. I am telling you to be strong, through your cunning and heart. Okay?
Why does he sound so African?
It really is the best one in the Resistance.
I know.
Our experience with the Ket makes us naturally distrustful of all aliens.
We've had our own run-ins with the Ket.
Then you really do understand. When the Archon came to Helios, he demolished our sovereign state. Took what he wanted, as if we were nothing. Now, the Ket mercilessly abduct Angara. Often, we never see our people again. Come this way. Ephra is waiting.
Wait, the Ket kidnap you? Steal your people?
And the Resistance fights them every day. With everything we can.
Is it attrition? What are they after?
You should save your questions for Ephra.
Kadara be damned. I won't lose Vold.
Ephra, this is one of the aliens from the way. A Pathfinder.
Pathfinder. It's an aggressive move coming to Aya.
It wasn't meant that way. I have an Ark full of desperate people counting on me to find them a home before they starve.
Of course, I feel for you and your people. So, Pathfinder, never mind how you even found us. Why are you here?
On a hostile planet we call Eos, I explored an ancient structure, a vault, and brought it back online. It stabilized that planet's environment.
Remnant. Recent intelligence supports that claim.
If I'm right, there's a vault on Aya that's different. I need to look inside.
You're right. There's a vault out there, but it was shut years ago and the entrance hidden. We can't help you.
The Moshai could. She's our most revered scientist and elder. She knows this vault.
But now the Ket have her. And our rescue attempts failed. She's lost to us. And you.
There must be another way. How can I convince you? Can I offer help?
Arrogant. I don't know you, let alone trust you. Why would I want your help?
Of course.
Ephra. I feel... Ephra, what this alien says is extraordinary. The Moshai would want us to be brave and not let this chance pass.
Joel, you talk too much.
Let me assess this alien. I'll be your eyes. I know you can spare me.
Go if you want, but when he tries to kill you, be prepared to strike first.
I'm Jarl Amadarav. I'll be your envoy through Angaran space.
It's gonna be cozy, so I hope you like people.
I hope I don't regret this.
Me too. It's like, handshake. Okay, that one I like.
I've organized my analysis of Aya. Shall I relay it to the Nexus?
Definitely.
No, I will.
You really think the Moshai is alive?
Ryder, ship's fixed up and ready to fly.
Kill yourself, bring you along.
Now these cutscenes have high frame rates. I love it. 150 FPS, and now it drops to 25.
I'm just saying, as far as first contact goes, at least that went better than the last one.
Only slightly.
Yeah, what happened? I wanted to look around.
And now we have another mouth to feed, whatever he eats.
Do the translators not work?
They work.
Come on, everyone, can we just all please try to... just listen up?
Begging. Interesting strategy.
Ryder, we followed our best lead here, and now we don't even have that.
Jahl has offered to do what he can to help us access the vault on Aya.
How do we do that when we're leaving the planet it's on?
That's... a fair point. Jahl?
Seriously?
Settle down. Ryder's right. There's an Angara right here. Let's hear from the new guy.
One day, about 80 years ago, the Archon and the Ket arrived in Helios, and the horror began.
They declared war?
Nothing so easy to define or fight.
The Ket kidnap Angara. Their people disappear without a trace. What if they were us?
Sure, I'll fight Ket all day long, but that's no plan.
I agree. We need to get into that vault, Ryder. Surprisingly, I'm with PB. Our own mission has to take priority.
We have a plan. Kind of. Pretty solid. Jahl?
The resistance is stretched thin. I was tasked with traveling to two of our worlds at our briefing this morning. And you'll accompany me.
Because?
Because then Ephra will see you as trustworthy. You want that.
Jahl's told me about these two worlds, Havarl and Vold.
Before the Scourge disaster, Vold was a thriving planet of billions, a shining center of technology and life.
And now?
It's the center of our ground war against the Ket. Our resistance base is fighting Ket Command for control of the planet.
What about the other?
Havarl? Is the birthplace of the Angara. It's started to degrade, to become wild and dangerous. We suspect Remnant.
Now we're talking.
We've recently lost contact with our scientists.
Still don't get how any of this helps us.
I do. Help us, or rather help me, and I'll vouch for you, right? Because Jahl wants inside Aya's vault, too.
Pathfinder, it's your call.
Okay. Yes. I appreciate the vote of confidence.
Maybe more like optimism. Confidence? You'll get there.
Jahl, give Kalo the nav points for both planets. Let's do this.
Oh, I have full roster now.
What do you make of the Angara, Doc?
Still compiling my first impressions. But even their body language is so... emotional. I can't wait for my first session with Jahl.
Try not to scare him away, huh?
So... Jahl.
So?
We haven't had a chance to talk alone. You comfortable in here?
I took it. It feels strange to stay with the others. They are... you are... aliens.
And you're alien to us. So there. We have something in common.
We can look at it as a place to start.
Got it.
Perhaps then, if we're all aliens, it's about what kind of alien we are.
You had no idea about us, but you signed up to help us anyway.
Perhaps it had nothing to do with you.
Care to elaborate?
I do not.
How do you know Moshai Sepha?
She's our greatest mind on the Remnant. I was her student.
You studied the Remnant too?
A little. I was terrible. I quit. Or she threw me out. One of those. We're still very close.
So, is that your rifle?
It is now. It's Ket. With my own modifications. I like to tinker, to get my hands on something and take it apart.
That's a skill I know we can use. But I have one request. Please don't take apart my ship.
You're right. I signed up. Volunteered for this. It's exciting. There's something unique about you. Uneasy, raw, but somehow profound.
Face value, that sounds like a compliment. A nice one.
It is. Angara feel deeply. We have more trouble hiding our emotions than showing them. I should get back to my work.
As if I didn't have enough on my plate, add deciphering alien psychology.
What plate?
Exactly. See you later.
Sending the nav point for Darpalev. That's where the Moshai's team should be. It used to be an Angaran town. There'll be landing pads and good sightlines for a safe approach.
Anomaly on the sensors. Something big, possibly hostile, taking evasive action.
Wait! I don't think it's...
What? Whoa. Wait, didn't I s- I've seen that before.
Well, that's something you don't see back home.
Wait, the first planet we landed on, wasn't there one? Okay.
Bringing us in.
What?
It's full of life. Maybe there are golden worlds out here after all.
It is beautiful. But the wilds can also be deadly.
Yes.
None of these... Jarl, what are you doing here, in the company of these people?
Kiran, this is Pathfinder Ryder, from a long way away.
Where are we?
Kiran Dalls, lead scientist at Darpalev.
I just have to say, Havarl is beautiful.
The planet's beauty is the least of my current concerns.
Where's the rest of the team? Ryder has experience with Remnant. We might be able to help their investigations.
You haven't heard? While the team was exploring the monolith, something went terribly wrong. They were caught in some kind of Remnant stasis field, frozen in place, unresponsive.
I know how to work Remnant tech. I can help you.
Ryder has seen a vault and apparently reset it. Somehow.
Ocean of fish, one will have gems in its mouth. But if you think the alien can help, I'll set skepticism aside. The monolith is not far from here.
She sounds so British.
But be careful. We don't know what triggered the stasis, and it may happen again.
All right. This.
Watch out for Roka and Garen fanatics that hate aliens. That means you. Charming.
I'm hearing a lot of noises here.
Mushrooms aren't edible.
Let's be careful around the native flora, okay, everyone? If you get any fungal slime on your skin, I suggest you wash it off immediately.
Melee always works. Pretty easy.
Of the monitors and scat, scatting stars. What? Who are you? How did
Pathfinder Ryder with the Andromeda Initiative? I'm from another galaxy. Take a moment, find your bearings.
More aliens, out of nowhere. And Jal?
Do none of you remember getting frozen?
Frozen? I don't understand. We were just working on the monolith, and then you appeared.
You should return to Palev. Kieran will want to speak to you.
Maybe you're right. Oh, I feel a head splitter coming on.
We should make sure they return to the station. Who knows what lingering effects they might suffer from.
My mind feels cloud.
What do you mean, gray, spiky aliens? Ket?
No. These were different. We were doing a survey of the area and saw them before the freeze.
You mean Turians? You saw Turians?
Why don't you and Torvar talk about that later? Right now, I want to thank you for saving my team.
You weren't lying. Kieran told us everything. She even had pictures.
I apologize for the indifferent welcome you received from me earlier.
Don't worry about it. You had no reason to trust me. The last aliens you met were Ket.
Ryder, what you have done here, your remnant understanding, and your Sam should convince Ephra. You're an asset. We should speak to him as soon as we can. Perhaps on the Tempest?
Kieran, I've been thinking. If Ryder can use remnant, couldn't we fix the monoliths? Stop Havarl's decline?
Havarl's decline?
This will take time to explain. We can discuss it further when you have time. And don't forget to talk to Torvar about those. What did you call them? Turians?
Ooh.
The Scourge shut down the monoliths on all planets. The vaults stopped working. But this man understood Remnant. They don't know how. And he did something. He's the reason the vault and the two monoliths worked for as long as they did. And if the tales
the dude outside
Creepy. Look at that. He just jumped off. Heck, man.
I'll be here.
It's creepy.
Here they come. Loading ammo.
Time to fly. Forward? Okay, time to fly forward. And you guys just had to teleport to me. You guys had it all easy.
Of our past are kept hidden, they may as well not exist at all.
Yeah?
You bypassed that security. How is that possible? An alien.
I'm Ryder, Pathfinder with the Andromeda Initiative, from the Milky Way Galaxy.
That does not explain how or why you are able to operate the remnant doors. It doesn't matter. You must leave. We do not entertain guests here.
Havarl's in decline. If you tell me about the lost monolith, I can help fix it, reset the vault.
With Ryder's help, Havarl could be healed, our birthplace restored. Isn't that worth something? It's lost. The memories of its location haven't been reclaimed. On Mithrava, we have accepted Havarl's eventual ruin.
You're just giving up on your planet? Isn't this your birthplace? Don't you want to save it?
A chasm separates want from can. What you ask, no one can give. The memory of the monolith resides within a thread that slipped from our grasp.
I'm not sure I follow.
We believe in reincarnation, an unbroken thread. There was one, long ago, who had knowledge of the third monolith. Zorai, a champion of the Angara from before the Scourge. Zorai's soul has returned and could be made to remember what it knew. But we have no contact with it.
So you're saying there's some way we can make people remember their past lives?
Souls retained within families. An object's heirloom tied closely to that bloodline could cause memories to resurface.
Just think.
But it's not guaranteed.
It has been known to happen on rare occasions in the past with other souls. The only known heirloom of Zarai's family rests in an area with active remnant. No one has survived the journey. But perhaps you. Zorai's soul was reborn in Tavos, who is now a Roka. He recently returned to Havarl on a mission.
A Roka? That'll be difficult.
That's why you're here, Jarl.
They won't like that I'm helping you.
This may be a dead end, but we have to try.
I will send you the relevant coordinates. We considered Havarl a lost cause. But perhaps now, there is hope.
Okay.
Approaching the location provided by Esmus.
Stay sharp, everybody. There's supposed to be remnant crawling all over this place.
What the hell? What the heck? Finally.
Got it. Looks like it might have been some kind of glove or gauntlet. Smashed, though. Inside studded with contacts. Could have been used for some kind of input.
Now we have to get this Tavos to touch it. That's gonna be fun. Good one. Nice hit.
Ooh, look at that.
You've killed men under my charge, And now you'll crown that achievement by killing me too. And you, I know your face. Why do you help these murderers?
Ryder is an ally. He's already helped the scientist Sedar Palev.
I know, and they should be ashamed. After all we've been through with the Ket, tell me why you come here, so I know why I've died.
The sages on Mithrava think you could remember the location of the third monolith. Because you used to know where it is, in a past life.
The sages sent you. Those secretive fin brains with their scutting. They don't even care that their people are being enslaved and killed by Ket. My friends died for this?
I'm very sorry. I'm just trying my best to find the third monolith and save Havarl. I have an artifact, or heirloom, or something. I'm going to set it down, and I need you to take hold of it.
What? And?
Ryder, I don't think it's working.
Wait. There are things like this in the museum on Aya. Ancient Angaran tech. This fits over a hand. Contacts on the inside for my electric control of... What did you do to me?
Are you all right?
I know things. The underground monolith. I remember. Pain. Desperation.
I need you to take me there. Please. If you do this, we can save Havarl. Together.
You're an alien. I can't trust.
Then let me try to earn your trust. Please.
What? Deep beneath the surface.
Why does your eye always keep looking around?
But not far. Meet me here. These coordinates. I will guide you the rest of the way. Just let me compose myself first. It's here. I just have to. It helps if I steal my mind. I've been here before. Familiar. 1, 2, 3 indentations. Palm here. It worked.
Wow.
It was so close to the others and no one ever found it.
The rest of the remnant in the area may have prevented scans from detecting it.
There were remnant machines here. Zorai was able to make them stop.
How did he learn to use remnant tech? It's not like there's a manual.
Zorai watched the Watchers. That's all I'm getting. I'm not sure what it means. The others slept. Zorai, but I stayed awake. Unmoving, but seeing. Learning.
Sounds like the stasis field around the first monolith. Maybe Zorai was able to shake off the effects. Maybe that changed him.
Here. There's something here. I remember.
Yeah, it's a Nico. Boom.
Organic matter, ancient, reads as Angara.
It's Zorai.
She died here, before she could get to the third monolith. This was me. I would like to spend some time here. But not now. The third monolith can't be far. Come on.
This way?
Yes. This is all feeling familiar. At least I think it is.
How far down does that go?
Time to find out. So we did it.
It's done. You finished what Zorai could not so long ago.
I'm sorry, Tavos.
No. There's nothing to be sorry about. She didn't complete what she set out to do, but she didn't fail. The two monoliths she reactivated kept Havarl going. Without them, the planet would have died. Go on to the vault, Pathfinder. I think I'll stay here a moment. I have a lot to think about.
I was there, right? Right.
Okay. Remnant Vault. Let's get this place up and running. Well, we turn the power on.
You'll need to locate the console to activate the purification field, Pathfinder.
To go through all the these channels. Alright. Begin.
Okay. Get ready to run. Here it comes. Go, go!
What?
They're not happy with us.
The other way? Sure. Where? What? Wait. Why is the door locked? Why is the door closed? No! Oh crap. Like, really? Oh, where? That's the thing. Where am I supposed to be going?
Closing in on us! Move!
Oh, okay. Stop looking at it! I don't need you to look at it.
Man, never gets less terrifying. Let's get out of here.
Pathfinder Ryder? Are you there? All our instruments just recorded a surge. What happened?
Vault's back up. We did it.
That's a jest. It can't be. That's not a jest. The vault going through a reset would explain all the readings. I can't wait to hear all about this. Come back to Palav. We've a lot to discuss.
Sound very ecstatic.
An alien, able nothing to use remnant here? Never no thought memories. I'd see such a thing.
Pathfinder Ryder, you have done something remarkable here today.
Succeeded where Zorai failed.
Esmus, what are you doing down here?
Renewing old bonds. Talking to you was enlightening. I saw an alien working for us when we had given up. We have isolated ourselves for too long. Perhaps there is a balance we can find.
We all need to find balance, I think.
Tavos, I wasn't expecting to see you, but I'm pleasantly surprised.
I've learned a lot in a short time. The Rokar want simple solutions.
but nothing is ever simple or certain, is it? I wish those that were killed could have realized this. But after everything I've seen, I have to hope that they aren't lost forever.
This curious memory transfer.
Reincarnation.
Whatever it might be, I aim to devote resources to studying it. Maybe one day we'll find the truth buried deep within our superstitions.
What do your projections say? Is Havarl going to be safe?
We've already seen improvements. They're small, but statistically significant. In time, the planet will heal. There is some space here at Dar Pelev, and we'll need extra hands to monitor Havarl's situation. Will you extend an invitation to your people? We'd welcome anyone who can help.
I'll pass it along.
Then I'll leave you. I have some numbers to analyze. Can you believe it? For the first time in years, they excite me.
Ah, so good to save the planet. Yes.
Leaving Havarl. Bridge is yours, Pathfinder.
Keeping me updated on your adventures, your good deeds on our behalf.
I meant them. I want you to know you can trust me.
You went out of your way to free that science team. A selfless act. But your true agenda is clear. To explore Aya's vault. Jarl says you want to help find the Moshi. Why should I let you?
I'd like this to be the beginning of a strong relationship.
Keep your promises, and little by little our bond might grow. We've managed to trace the Moshi to a special cant facility on Vold.
Why special?
These facilities are protected by a dynamic shield tech we haven't been able to crack. We're close, but its ability to adapt outstrips the speed of our current processors.
Pathfinder, adding my processor to their program would no doubt make the difference.
Ephra, I can help. Respectfully, this time you need my help.
Respectfully, the Angara don't need anything from you. We take care of our own.
What I meant was, let our scientists help with your program. Let my team join your effort. Let's up the chance for success. I'm offering. You should accept.
Very well. I'm not stupid, and I love the Moshi. You're welcome on the mission.
Thank you.
The team will meet you at our base on Vold. They'll take you to the camp facility. Stay strong and clear. Goodbye.
Jarl said he wanted to see you.
I see now. Wait, Tuvi? How are you speaking to me from the bridge? The heck? Okay, where is he?
So, you've gained Ephra's trust. No easy feat.
Yeah, but at a price.
You mean the Rokar? Don't take it personally. They hate all aliens.
Ephra made it seem like you had experience with them.
I know their leader, Aksul. We studied together under the Moshi, but unlike me, he was a good student. The best, actually.
Then he knows about Remnant?
He did. It's a long story.
Give me the short version.
Aksul was captured by the Ket. He spent a year in a forced labor camp before he managed to escape.
That's why he hates aliens.
Yes. He suffered greatly. When Aksul returned, he no longer cared about the Remnant, or anything, except destroying the Ket.
Why not join the Resistance?
Axul's not the type to follow orders. And I think he was bitter we weren't able to rescue him.
So he formed the Rokar.
We didn't give them much thought.
There's something wrong with the right shoulder. The skinning is not done properly. Sorry, animator. I do 3D animations and I also do 3D rigging as well. So polygon skinning is one thing that I also do. And man, that is not done properly. My leads will actually look at it and be like, what is that?
I convinced Ephra I'm not a threat. Maybe I can do the same with Axul.
I admire your courage. But Axul's dangerous. And he lacks Ephra's pragmatism. He'll make you want to kill him.
I have to try.
If Helios is to be your home, I guess you'll have to deal with the Rokar one way or another. There's a recluse on Havarl who escaped with Axul from the Ket. Her name is Thordir. She might know how to contact him. I'll send you the nav point.
Okay. So, we have opened the vault for Havarl. So I'm gonna end the video here. It's been quite a long recording, but I enjoyed the adventure on Havarl, very jungle and tropical area. And I do hope you actually like this video. If you do like this video, do leave a like, leave a comment, and also do subscribe to my channel for more videos and gameplays from my channel. And I'll see you in the next episode. See ya.